Professor Wasu Abalonua and Professor Dr. Mohammad Lubega have asked Muslim professionals and entrepreneurs in Busoga region to desist from the begging syndrome, but rather focus on skill development and how to train people to start and operate businesses. Let's have the story.
Professor Balonua, who is the principal of Makere University Business School, and Professor Dr. Lubega, Busoga Kingdom's first Deputy Prime Minister, made the remarks during the launching of the Uganda Muslims Professionals and Entrepreneurs Consortium for Busoga Region at the Busoga Muslim Region Headquarters in Jinja City. While at the launch, Balonua and Lubega urged Muslim professionals and entrepreneurs to focus on skilling the Busoga. They urged Muslims to stop the begging syndrome and focus on mobilizing funds amongst themselves to establish skills development projects in Busoga.
All we are doing is to promote more willing people, to form a coalition of the willing that can help the cause of social transformation of the Muslim community and the Uganda at large.
The Commissioner, Bitvet, commended the launch of the consortium.
The initiative is about forming executives at regional levels, and there are 9 regional levels, and out of those 9 regional levels to form the National Assembly that will keep on getting ideas, strategies from the regions up to the national level that support the Muslim community. And within the region, these organizations will mobilize resources, ideas, create new strategies that will support the Muslim community.
Story by Donald Carrier for the news in Jinja City.